Hello, my name is Bob Kiralfy, and I built a 1/48 scale model of HMS Polyphemus, which was a unique warship, only one ever built. Built in 1881, she was the first warship with submerged torpedo tubes and the first British warship painted in stealth grey. The idea was it would break the harbour boom, go into the harbour, and then fire torpedoes one at a time to all the moored warships in the harbour.
I'm trying to tell you something.